It's not my fault, but I can't really do much. These creepy monsters have me in their clutch. Maybe if I survive, I can finally breathe.